Thank you for joining the world today's Words of Wisdom with Prayers. I'm so happy to see you again. Today, I'd like to share with you the Master Ryohoka's words from this Master Ryohoka books, The Laws of Secret. In chapter 5 of this book, the title is Creation from Faith. Secret to Overcoming the Crisis Humanity Faces. This chapter, section 2, Master teaches us in this way. The majority of people have been brainwashed by modern education, mass media, and the opinions of their neighbors, and are living without knowing their real power or the real power of God and Buddha in the heavenly world. This is kind of the shocked sentence from Master Ryohoka. The Master says, the majority of people have been brainwashed. Sometimes some people think the religion is doing the brainwashing the people and control them. But Master today says, brainwashed by education, mass media, and the people around us. For example, the YouTube or Twitter, Instagram, we have a lot of mass media and SNS to touch with the people. But we need to think, that is that true? Or is that just a fake. So today, I'd like to think about what is the thoughts and the ways of seeking things that have been educated in this world. So very little of today's schooling teaches the importance of the mind and faith, and people today are raised with a materialistic education, with atheism, materialism, science universalism, and positivism. As a result, there is a strong tendency to judge if it is not taught in education. It means, in fact, that is not impossible. That is impossible. Or that is not true. The Japanese media, especially, only report the religions when they are doing some incident, or they become something evil. And rarely, they report the activities of religions, the correct way of thinking of that religion. And they also basically do not deal with mystical matters. And sometimes they show the occultism programs, but they are doing usually entertaining and based on the negative side that ordinary people of common sense should not believe in them. So the influence of modern education and the mass media has led to discriminations against religion and materialistic values in this world today. In fact, the intellectual class that believes atheism and materialism to be true has become the leaders of this world and is influencing public people, public opinions in their ways. So that's why we need to know the truth if we want to live as a true self, or if we want to go back to the true world it means the heavenly world after we die. But the education will not teach us what is the truth, what is the most important thing for humanity. Because education is now the way to the crops, and they cannot teach us the most important things. So I strongly recommend you to think about this master's sentence. The majority of people have been brainwashed by modern education, mass media, and opinions of their neighbors, and are living without knowing their real power or the real power of God and Buddha in the heavenly world. So Master says the majority of people. So it is including us. So this sentence is for you from Master Ihokawa, the Erkantare. So let's doing the self-reflection. How about myself? Do I believe the Master Ihokawa's words correctly, or do I judge the Master's teachings by my thought, which has been taught by the modern education? Okay, so let's believe and learn the true word from Master Ihokawa, Erkantare. That is the most important thing of each one of us in this lifetime. Okay, so thank you very much. And now let us recite the prayers. Lord Erkantare, Master Ihokawa, thank you very much for giving us your great light every day. We practice the principles of happiness, love, wisdom, self-reflection, and progress to make the world better with our brothers and sisters. With our gratitude, we will recite the true words spoken by Buddha, prayer to the Lord, and prayer to guardian and guiding spirits. The true words spoken by Buddha, Ihokawa. There used to be the light in the great universe. The light is the energy of Buddha. People can live by this energy, and Buddha's energy has made human history. It will be supplied eternally. This eternal light comes from heaven and prevails on earth. This is the light of heaven. Through the prism of Buddha, there appear the seven colors of rainbow arching over in the sky. Here you can see Buddha's mercy. Yellow is the color of teaching. White is the color of saving. Red is the color of justice. Purple is the color of obedience. Blue is the color of thinking. Green is the color of harmony. Silver is the color of progress. These seven colors help each other, and there appears Buddha Land. Buddha Land is shining brightly because of gathering of bodhisattvas. This is the land of love or the land of mercy. This is the land of wisdom or the land of teaching. Especially, this is the land of souls resting peace. Real souls are the children of Buddha. the children of Buddha became real human beings. Real human beings have spirituality. The spirits are immortal powers. The spirits are immortal forces. The spirits are real entities. The physical bodies are the shadows of the spirits. It means you are the boat sailing down the great river. The great river is a symbol of the course of lives. Each of you sails down as a small boat, so you need a boatman. If it were not for your own boatman, you surely go aground. This boatman really means your mind. If your mind makes a mistake, the boat breaks into pieces by a large rock, and you also need a bamboo pole. This pole is the meaning of the true words. When you go down a rapid stream, you need to pant in a stream, then you can change your course. The true words means the teaching of Buddha. Buddha enlightened and spoke the true words, and Buddha's teaching became a gold mine. This gold mine suggests various teachings. These are another expression of Buddha's truth. It brightens up your days. Or, to put it another way, the fruits of Buddha's mercy. All of you, now, here, listen to me. Never lose your way, now and forever. The guiding hand has already waved. Please follow this white hand and go straightly on and on. Your lives are not limited to this world only. They have three aspects, the past, the present, the future. Your pasts have already gone by, yet still, your mistakes will be kept in your minds. That is the reason why you should understand other people, and you yourself should reflect on what you have done. You and others are not different. On the contrary, both are children of Buddha, and brothers and sisters. Now then, love each other, let us bring up each other, and it's time to forgive each other. This is the eternal law, which penetrates the present and the future. Yes, indeed, the light of the dark night. The dark night of this world is hell. It is also the same in another world. Since we came down to this world, the sun of the truth is scheduled to rise. Now we are watching rising sun. It will shed light to the future, to invite sad people to Buddha land. Now here I command, there shall not be conflict in this world. There shall not be distrust in this world. There shall not be crime in this world. There shall not be evil spirit in this world. There shall not be the devil in the next world. Only the ideal world, utopia, shall be realized. All of the people love each other, live harmoniously, believe in one another. That world is utopia. All of us could be the light of bodhisattvas. Believe in that the light has reality. Believe in that love has reality. Believe in that the truth has reality. These are the facts that should be conveyed. We, the light of bodhisattvas, get together, work together to keep right mind and live in tune with Buddha's words. Here we vow to do so. Prayer to the Lord. Our Lord Erkantare, you are the source of all light, all power, all wisdom, and all love. May you give us light, give us power, give us wisdom, and give us love. O Lord, our Father, please protect this planet of love Earth. Protect us from all evil and open a future for us. O Lord, thank you for giving us light, We give thanks from the bottom of our hearts. Prayer to guardian and guiding spirits. My guardian and guiding spirits, deep inside of me, you are the fountain of life, the light of hope, the source of wisdom, and the shield of courage. Every day, may you help me develop my soul and refine my mind. Every day, may you give me inspiration and show me the right path to follow. Please protect me from all evil and guide me in living a better life. For this, I give my thanks.
Thank you very much for joining. Have a wonderful day.